Get that song stuck in my head.
Hello, happy Thursday, thirsty Thursday, and I have my water. So I'm super excited because we have this thirst beverage, and you guys have seen us drinking it. It's a premium hydration beverage and has electrolytes in it, and electrolytes are really good for you to have in your body because it helps repair muscles, helps with dehydration, especially when you're out in the heat working or playing sports or stuff like that. And we used to drink a different product. So when we moved from Minnesota to Texas, I was looking for something because with Nick working in the heat and the boys outside playing soccer, Harper was doing horses, we needed to get our electrolytes back. And so when Lavelle came out with Thirst, I was so excited because Harper's here too. She's going to help. I'm going to get to the point here. Okay. So we have, before we had grape, and my friend got our new cucumber melon. Miss Lindsay, thank you so much for giving us some samples because cucumber melon just came out today and we're going to try it live. Miss Harper, you need to throw out your gum or get a bowl or something for your gum. So we have grape and now we have cucumber melon. So you need to let me know if you're a grape fan or a cucumber melon fan. I love cucumber melon. This guy does not like melon, and so I'm actually surprised that he wants to try it.
But I want to see if it's going to be worth something that I might like.
We have, the Thirst comes with caffeine and without caffeine.
Smells weird.
Oh, yeah, thanks, Joe and Joe. Joe and Lindsay, we love you. Yeah. Never forget about Joe.
Joe isn't my delivery guy.
Ooh, smell it. Ooh.
So yeah, don't smell bad at all.
I think it smells like cucumber melon from like Bath and Body Works, like the lotion and like the shower gel.
Oh, don't say that. That's gonna throw that taste on me right away.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.
Yeah, no.
Anyways, so this is the without the caffeine version. If it had caffeine, it would say IC on it. Like I said, I have the without caffeine version, so the kiddos can drink this. Mm-hmm. So super easy to open, as you can see. We dump it in, shake it up. And that's what I really love about our Thrive products, because as being a busy mom on the go, you just do it and go. You don't have to you don't need all these things. Okay, my water smells good.
I was going to put this.
Oh, I might have drank half of it already.
Dang, girl. Yeah, shoot the caffeine in.
Okay, Harper.
This tastes good.
Hey, Dad needs to move out of the way.
Yeah. not for you?
Yeah.
Not for Harper?
So.
Okay, so Harper likes the grape better. Harper's not a cucumber melon fan. She likes the grape, though, and so does Camden. Hey, hi.
See, now I'm surprised that doesn't taste bad to me.
Like you want to try it?
It is refreshing.
Let's let her try. We are trying the new cucumber melon.
What do you like? You like it? Thumbs up to the camera if you like it. Thumbs down if you don't.
Woohoo! Good job! Don't drink it all at once, huh? I was busy today.
I'm busy.
Where's
Camden? We need Camden.
Not busier at work.
Yes,
thank
he
you.
Was.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Yes, he was.
Team boys for the week.
It's busy. Super good.
Where is it?
Where is that boy?
It doesn't have that salty flavor. And what I love about it is that I'm sure it's probably similar to this grape flavor. But it only, doesn't have all the sugars in it, and it's made from pink Himalayan salt. Well, it's really good for you. It has calcium in there, magnesium, potassium, vitamin C. I guess I could just read it right off of this too. Okay. We want Camden to try it though too, because Camden drinks a Thirst every weekend with before soccer for hydration and for his muscles, so he doesn't get muscle cramps. And people are like, what do you feed this kid? And I'm like, Thrive! Okay, We would like you to try. There's a new hydration beverage, cucumber melon. You know, usually you drink the grape. So can you try this? We left you a little bit and let us know what you think, which one you like better.
Thumbs up or no?
No. If you like the grape better. Is that good? So we need to order some? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
I like both. They're both.
You like both of them?
They're both like the kind of the same.
Yeah, so it can give you...
But just a sweet taste.
A sweet taste.
This reminds me of that gum you get.
I like when we like first get in here.
Yeah, it has like the aftertaste of like a watermelon.
I like it when we first get into your mouth and then when we swallow it, it's just
It's yes. So no, thank you. Now we're gonna have two flavors in our household. Okay, so we need to order this flavor too, buddy?
Yeah.
You can have it for soccer games?
I want to taste this one.
That is the one we tasted.
Yeah. Ooh. Can we taste this one?
Well, Joe and Lindsay, thank you for sharing your goodies with us. Thank you, Lavelle, for coming out with another amazing product that we can use in our life. And if you need some, it came out today. The new cucumber melon came out today. And we have the great flavor.
Okay. New customers get additional 15% off.
Oh, that's right. The new customer frenzy just came out. So we have coupons for y'all. We have samples for y'all. We want everybody to be thriving because 5 years ago, I was not thriving. I was a couch mom. I was just so tired and not doing anything fun. So, thank you again. I am going to make dinner now because we have soccer tonight. We're actually having some spaghetti. So... we'll talk to you later, and if you need any samples or anything like that, let me know. We love you. God bless. Bye.